For the first time in 75 years, there will be no D-Day veterans on the beaches of Normandy on the anniversary of the Allied landing. COVID-19, of course, is to blame. On June 6, 1944, Allied forces invaded northern France in World War II. In just a year, the war in Europe would be over.